Congratulations! If you're watching this video, that means you've been offered a place at the University of Derby online learning. But before you can delve into the world of your online studies, we first must get you enrolled. So let's take a look at what you need to do next. Check your inbox, including your spam stroke junk, as you will have received two emails to get you started with the enrolment process. The first of which will be your invitation to enrol, and the second will be the instructions on how to set up your password and account, which you will need to do first before you can access the application portal and complete your enrolment. The IT Service Centre will have sent you an email subject named "It's time to set up your University of Derby's password," welcoming you to the Password Creation Centre, and will feature instructions on the three stages to getting your password set up. Within the "It's time to set up your University of Derby's password," you will find a link to a guide which will take you through each step of the process, or alternatively, you can follow along with this video guide, pausing at the relevant moments. It's worth opening two separate browser windows so that you can easily follow along with the information while working through the enrolment process. On both Windows and Macs, you can split two browsers across one screen. On Windows, you can do this by left-clicking and holding the title bar of the window and drag it to the right or left edge of the screen. In the middle, you will see a faint outline of a box which will take up half the screen. Release the left mouse button, and on the opposite side of the screen, you will see all the open windows displayed in the tiles. Click any tile to maximize that window into the other side of the screen. On a Mac, click and hold the full screen button in the upper left-hand corner of a browser window. Choose Tile Window to the left of screen or Tile Window to the right of screen from the menu, then click a window on the opposite side of the screen to start using both browsers side by side. Okay, so let's create your password. At the bottom of the "It's time to set up your University of Derby password" email, you'll find a Start button. By selecting that, you'll be directed to the Password Creation Centre, with the first display simply explaining what you're about to do and featuring contact information if you need any further help throughout the process. Select Start in the bottom right-hand corner. The next page requires you to verify your date of birth. Once you've verified your date of birth, click on the Continue button. Next, you will be asked to create a password. Passwords should be a minimum of 8 to 16 characters in length and require 3 out of 4 of the following: lowercase letters, uppercase letters, numbers 0 to 9, symbols. Type in your new password, confirm the password, and hit the Set Password button, and you will have successfully created your password. But we're not finished just yet. Now we need to register for the password management system, so select the next stage in the bottom right-hand corner. During this stage, you will add security information to your account. This means that you will never be locked out of your account, as you'll be able to reset your password and unlock your account by using your phone or email. You'll first need to log in using your university email address, which is shown at the top of the "It's time to set up your University of Derby password" email, followed by the password which you have just created. Once you are signed in, you'll be asked to set up an app on your phone. Other options are available by selecting "I want to set up a different method." You'll then be asked to verify the details you've provided. Now that your password is all set up and you've registered with the password management system, you are ready to log in to your student portal and begin the next steps of the enrolment process. Return now to your invitation to enrol email and follow along with step 2. And in the next video, I'll show you how to access Udo and continue the enrolment process.